reduced to the condition of a mummy. Doctor, Faith Byrne was confined and laid in a tomb. Time went on. September 25th, 2889, being the day set for his resurrection, it was proposed to Mr. Smith that he should permit the second part of the experiment to be performed at his residence this evening. Agreed. Be here at 10 o'clock, answered Mr. Smith, and with that the day's audience was closed.
Gentlemen, what is this I hear? No answer from Jupiter. Is it always to be thus? Come, coolly, you have been at work now. Come, coolly, you have been at work now 20 years on this problem, and yet, true enough, replied the man addressed, our science of optics is still very defective, and though our mile and three-quarter telescopes, listen to that, here, broke in Mr. Smith, turning to a second scientist.
elected me on a single platform. I will defend this country at all costs.